Jack is angry enough to try to get everyone on his side to get custody, including my dear old mother, who, by the way, is rich enough to buy the court.
Even Bob doesn't think it's a good idea.
I'm just hoping that blood is thicker than I've been led to believe.
Don't count on it.